Hi, I'm John Ed Mathison, and a good Thursday to you. We don't need to let curiosity get the best of us when we fail to believe what somebody tells us. As Charles Ferris, age 50, and Christopher Hicks, age 36, both of whom live in Rogers, Arkansas, and both face charges because they took turns shooting each other while wearing a bullet-resistant vest. First, Hicks shot Ferris once in the chest with a .22 caliber semi-automatic rifle. Ferris then got angry and pumped the clip's remaining 5 rounds into his neighbor's back. I guess they found out about the protection of the bullet-resistant vest. Now they need to find out about being smart and setting a good example for other people. One of the neighbors commented, "There has to be something done about this. I have 3 kids." When you do something, be smart and remember that you're always influencing other people.